Hello guys, my name is VETRI HENGKENG from class 12 TKJJ. I will explain how to plaster one.
Okay, only plaster on a finished wall. Gather and prepare all tools and material. Tools, shovel, masonry trowel, and bucket. Material, cement, sand, and water. Clean the surface of the wall with water. Next, mix the cement and sand with ratio of 1 to 3 using shovel. Start pour the mortar by throwing it with masonry trowel with thickness of 2 to 3 cm. Smooth the surface of the plaster with wooden smoothing. Finish.
Okay guys, that is the explanation how to plaster wall. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.